Hello students, so in this question we have been given the dimension of a room is 50 multiplied by 15 multiplied by 3.5 meters, and the density of air